Humans have long used technology to increase their capacity to accomplish both physical and mental tasks. My name is Jessika Trancik, and throughout my career, I've researched and developed models to measure and forecast rates of innovation in technologies. My approach is to develop data-informed models to understand the drivers of technological change and to develop better forecasting models that perform well even under conditions of uncertainty. Research has shown that information contained in data can be used to make more accurate and useful technology forecasts. And this opens up the potential for us to gain greater agency over technological development trajectories and to amplify its positive impacts and dampen its negative ones. This course, which is on forecasting technology innovation and using data for strategic advantage, will equip participants with the tools to attain a competitive edge by measuring changes in technology quantitatively, understanding how models can be applied to compare rates of innovation across technologies and identify the drivers, and developing forecasts under conditions of uncertainty. As you will learn in this course, when we study technology using a framework combining metrics, data-driven models, and mechanistic models, we can arrive at valuable insights that will allow us to be more deliberate and ultimately more successful in making investments of our time and financial resources in the advancement of technology. And I strongly believe that we can do better than we do currently in anticipating technology's impacts and in directing its development towards successful outcomes. There's no reason to rely purely on intuition and guesses when anticipating trends in technology. This 8-week course is 100% online, and the modules can be completed at your own pace within the 8-week period. The course includes lectures, written content, learning activities and exercises, participant fora to share your ideas, and interactions with me, your professor.